delighted to be here at the annual British Ball here in Beijing with the students. This time we have also the secondary students, and we have made a quartet. I think the students are really enjoying this performance opportunity.
We have a six-piece string quartet a six-piece string ensemble playing today. So it's quite a different thing than even last year.
Prepare for some queen medley, and then the kids come to sing a cappella, no sound check. They put all the effort for the choir performance. They're using their golden time to practice. So I'm so excited and so thankful for all the 56 students